Jeremy and Titus were identical twins. They were so identical that even their mother found it difficult to distinguish one from the other, or at least during their initial days on Earth. However, they were very different from each other when it comes to everything other than their appearance. Jeremy had no friends, while Titus was a great friendship maker. Jeremy loved sweets, but Titus loved spicy food and detested sweets. Jeremy was mommy's pet, and Titus was daddy's pet. While Jeremy was generous and selfless, Titus was greedy and selfish. As Jeremy and Titus grew up, their father wanted to share his fortune equally amongst them. However, Titus did not agree, and he argued that whoever proved to be more intelligent and strong would have to get a bigger share of the wealth. Jeremy agreed. Their father decided to organize a competition between the two. He asked the two sons to walk as long as they could and return home before sunset. The wealth would be divided in proportion to the distance covered. As a rule of the competition, they were not permitted to carry a watch to keep track of the time. The following day, Jeremy and Titus set out to walk. It was a rather sunny day. Jeremy walked slowly and steadily, while Titus broke into a sprint, as he was bent on winning the race and winning a greater portion of his father's wealth. Jeremy knew that it would be ideal to walk as far as possible until noon and start for home at noon, as it would take the same amount of time to walk back home. Knowing this, Jeremy decided to return home at noon so as to reach home on time. Titus, however, with his greed to earn more wealth, did not attempt to return home even after mid-noon. He walked twice as long as Jeremy and thought he was still able to return home before sunset. He hurried back when he saw the sun turn orange. Unfortunately, he could not even make it halfway home as the sun started to set. Slowly, darkness engulfed his path, and he had to drag his tired feet back home through the darkness. He had lost the race because of his greed. All of his father's fortune was given to Jeremy, as he had returned home on time and nothing was given to Titus. That experience taught Titus a valuable lesson, which he would never forget. He had lost a fortune because of his greediness. It's tempting sometimes to pull a fast one to get ahead of everyone else. In the story, Titus thought that outsmarting his twin brother, he would be able to accumulate an extra portion of his inheritance. His greed caused him to overestimate his own abilities, and this led him to lose the race, and unfortunately, the money in the process. Meanwhile, Jeremy's hard work paid off. He was able to win the race through persistence. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe to see more from me.